what's the difference between term insurance and permanent life insurance? So term insurance, temporary, it makes sure that you have enough death benefits to leave behind for your family, usually cost efficient. When it comes to permanent life insurance, it's more permanent. So that means that over time, it doesn't matter what age you pass away, there's always gonna be a death benefit that gets left behind. And it does build cash value that you can use while you're living.